I am Dr. Satyanarayan Reddy. I am a consultant in sexual medicine and I am a gynecologist also. I am having a practice at Rajbhavan Road, Somaji Guda, Hyderabad, just by the side of the Yashoda Hospital. Sex is a natural process. It is spontaneous. It is having three functions. One is reproductive, that is to produce children. Relational, that is to have a relationship with the partner. The third one is recreation, to have a pleasure out of sex. In animals, it is only for reproduction, so they don't have any problem at all. Somebody not able to perform a sex or receive sex or satisfaction in sex or pleasure in sex, then we call that they are having a sexual problem. The sexual, till now, a sexual problem is dealt with a quack. But now it is also considered as a disease, whether it is physical or psychological, and specialist doctors have come up in this specialty also. They are variably called a sex doctor, a sexologist, a consultant in sexual medicine, an andrologist, a sexual counselor, a sexual therapist. Then sexual problems are universal and it is there in all races. Everybody will experience some sexual problem at least once in their lifetime. But at any given point of time, 10 to 25% of the people will be having one sexual problem or other. The severity of the problem may vary. The more severe when it is giving trouble in their personal or family life or in their personal pride, then only they will contact a doctor. The sex problems are there in men and women. The common sex problems that men experience are an erectile dysfunction, commonly labeled as impotence, a quick ejaculation, commonly termed as premature ejaculation, wherein the man will be finishing off before he wants it. In the woman, they may be having a lack of sexual desire, not able to respond to the sexual advances of the partner, not having a sexual satisfaction or orgasm, and pain during intercourse. When somebody comes to our Leo Institute of Sexual Medicine, the couple is advised to come, because the one who is having a problem will suffer and make the other also suffer. So there is no single entity in sexual problem. It is only the couple to be inquired into and couple only to be treated. When a client comes for a sexual problem, we have a detailed discussion about his or her problem regarding in which society and in which strata they belong, or how they are brought up as children, what is their relationship with the partner, or how much amount of psychological disturbance they are having in their life. A special emphasis is given to the sexually transmitted diseases and the sexual organs of the male and female. Then laboratory investigations are done. The common investigations done are a blood sugar, then blood lipids, that is cholesterol and others. Hormone assessment is done if there is a suspicion of hormone problem. and something more like a thyroid, prolactin, and testosterone are analyzed. Sonography of the private parts, pelvis, scrotum, then sonography of the penis and echo, that is to assess the blood supply in the penis with or without a sexual stimulation is done. Then special tests like a Rigi scan, nocturnal penetrumescence NPT is also done to tell you the services available at our center are consultation, laboratory investigations, sonography including Doppler, including the penile erection or pipe test, then NPT and Rigi scan, psychological counseling, psychotherapy, pharmacotherapy, and a suggestion suggesting a sex aid or sexual techniques, a sex education for an early adolescent boys and girls. Operations are also done here. A couple having sexual and infertility problems, they will be more benefited by our services. Thank you.